decided to record myself eating lunch, just a bomb-ass cup of noodles, but, yeah. Is it hot? I don't remember my noodles or else I don't remember. See, that's how you know when I eat somewhere. I tend to leave the trail food behind. But hey, messy eater or not, I'm me. And I probably shouldn't be talking with my mouth open either. But you understood the gist of what I said. If it sounded a bit like... Christ is hot. It's all these noodle salt too. My wife is going to want to chew noodles. And I managed to get some in my cleavage. Oh my god, why is it that always, whenever I'm at the movies, I'm wearing a v-neck, I'm eating popcorn, piece of popcorn always gets here. Always. Every single time. Never wearing like a regular t-shirt either to the movies. It's always something with like a bit of a deeper cut to it, just so a piece of popcorn can get in there and annoy the hell out of me. Really shouldn't, though. It's just popcorn. I'll get out later. Anyways, I'm making such a mess. So to get my tummy, yet to make any sort of digestive noises, but. Hopefully, sooner or later, it will. Kim Bow. Guess that's not happening.